Hello, and welcome to this video on Agile. In this session, we'll learn about some of the roles integral to extreme programming. But before we do that, I'd like to quickly define extreme programming. XP is a lightweight, low-risk, flexible, and predictable way to develop software. It makes use of frequent releases and short development cycles to improve productivity and provide checkpoints for feedback and changes. Okay, now, let's start with the roles that people play to complete an XP project. With the initiation of an XP project, different people will need to play different roles to complete the project successfully. Each role comes with its own set of rights and duties. Communication is important in XP and serves as a bridge between the customers and the developers. These two roles can share the work and communicate regularly. The power to make decisions related to the technical aspects of the project is given to the developers, and the authority to make business decision remains with the customer. So we can see that the customer is a very important part of the XP project. Let's learn more about his role. The customer is the driving force behind a software project. He is the creator of the project idea, and therefore, it is he who explains the project to others involved. The customer drives the project from its business point of view. He has the authority to set the project goals and milestones and schedule the features accordingly. He also works closely with the developer to run tests to make sure that the features in the story cards are complete. Furthermore, he looks at the business viability of a feature from the point of view of the end user and makes business changes accordingly. Similarly, it is vital for an XP customer to be well-versed in the business aspect of the project so that he can identify concerns and solve them as they arise and change with time. Along with knowledge of the business, the customer should also have the technical knowledge to understand the risks associated with the implementation of a story. The next important role is that of the developer. As we know, the developer is responsible for the execution of a project. Several developers form part of a project, and their role is to transform stories into working code. They bring a project to life and are responsible for sustaining it. The developers gain insight into the customer's story and then work toward its implementation. They evaluate the work required to implement each story. This evaluation helps the customer to prioritize work for the upcoming iteration. In addition, developers identify the technical risks associated with a story and share them with the customer, so the customer can evaluate the schedule and make appropriate business decisions. Apart from the developer and the customer, there are other supplementary roles in an XP project. However, these roles may not be formally present in all XP teams. The first supplementary role is that of the tracker. The tracker is responsible for keeping track of the project schedule. There are some metrics that are tracked by XP, of which team velocity is an important one. Team velocity is defined as the ratio of ideal time estimated for tasks to the actual time spent implementing them. All metrics calculate the progress of the project and the speed at which it is progressing. Trackers can detect changes in team behavior, which may be detrimental to the project. Numbers may not always give the exact picture, but irregularities can be analyzed and dealt with during stand-up team meetings. Another supplementary role is that of a coach. When a team is new to the XP approach, the project may require a coach whose primary role is to mentor the team and lead its members in the right direction. XP encourages simplicity, and most of its practices are practical and easy to understand. However, it takes a while to develop and master the skills required to effectively make use of the XP methodology. Sometimes the project may need the knowledge of an experienced mentor to overcome unseen hurdles. This is where the coach comes in. The coach may impart his knowledge by using regular teaching methods or walk the talk when necessary. Okay, so those were the important roles in an XP project. In the next module, we will learn about practices in extreme programming. Until then, goodbye, and thanks for watching.